Subscribe. I'm Everton from Chorus Car Repair in Rugby again. How are you today? I hope you are well in Jesus' name. And we thank God for that. Today we had a great day. And it's Friday, nearly home time now. But today I've got here a new customer and she's named King. How are you, King? You alright, darling?
I'm good, thank you.
Oh yeah, she looks like a bee shine. But yeah, she brings haircut to our garage for service. And I think she's happy for what we did for her. And what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna just ask her what we did to make her happy and if she thinks she can come back to our garden in the future again. Kim, what we did for you to be happy with us then?
Yeah, so it was really informative throughout the whole process. Every time something was wrong, I got a video to show me what needed fixing and the price before I agreed to it. I'd recommend anybody to come.
Thank you very much, Kim. Lovely. Thanks for your words. I thank you God for it. And also, it was the first time you come to our garage, isn't it?
Yeah, it was the first time. My husband used the garage before and he recommended it to me. But it's my first time.
Your first time. All good then. Do you think you're going to come back then?
I will definitely come back.
Would you recommend us for a friend then?
I would recommend.
I hope you guys, as you can see, we don't speak very well.
Yeah,
but we try our best to keep you updated.
Yeah, we really good.
And price it up before I do anything for you then.
Yeah.
And I'm gonna be really honest, I'm so happy to have you here then. Our new customer, another happy customer at Chorus Car Repair. And I hope you're gonna be the next one then. Just if you've got any problem, just give us us a ring and come to Chorus Car Repair in Rugby. We're gonna do our best. The same way we did for Kim, we're gonna do for you as well. God bless you. And I'm gonna let Kim say bye for you then.
Bye.
Thank you.